What you got here is a 29.5/29 natural rubber inner tube for Earthmover wheel loader, made from the former Paulson Rubber Company in Lodi, Ohio. And it's pretty good natural rubber, thick rubber inner tube, got a large bore valve, just put an adapter and air up.